from the United States of America, 241 pounds, Little Steve.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather have one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And their opponents, first, from England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Trekman Carl Benjamin.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Whew, you better look out.
From Australia, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Bear.
This match is going to be the definition of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call a match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more could we ask for? With these six competitors in the ring, this one's going to be beyond thrilling.
And his partner, from the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, Charming Jeff Holland.
This capacity crowd is on their feet in support of this six-man tag match.
Yeah, let's don't make them wait any longer. Let's get it started. Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight.
the takedown, brings him off his feet. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He looks a bit off his game here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
One, two.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That landed perfectly. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I think this man needs business. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Completely cinched in.
And he escapes the hole.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
Seen him do that before. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back. Just making his presence felt there.
Behind it.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price. He's stumbling some now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
It's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come.
drives the fist down.
Hey, what a move!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
A strike out of nowhere. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Will it be?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Useless.
he's on his heels.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match. Man, it's like these two share one mind.
They can end it here right now.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This guy's just getting worn out.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, look at the emotion.
And he makes the tag. Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, man, what a shot.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Uh-oh, big move coming.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
And now his partner comes in. gets out of it. He breaks the hold.
Strike.
What a move! An attack by air. This thing's gotten way out of control.
Well, he's seen worse. This is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
You don't need me to tell you how much that'll hurt.
The machine. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
What's going to happen now?
He's looking a little off balance. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Ken, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And there's a tag.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, Trackman Carl Benjamin, the Mayor, and Charming Jeff Holland.
Impressive showing there en route to the win.
Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always.